The textile industry can be highly damaging to the environment. Fast fashion has led to a significant increase in the quantity of clothes produced and ultimately thrown away. To tackle the impact on the environment, the move towards a circular textile economy is essential. Spinning Jenny, one of the pioneering companies in the field of textile recycling in Europe, is committed to close the textile cycle with their new staple fiber spinning mill in the Netherlands. Spinning Jenny, its name referencing the world's first industrial application of the spinning wheel, uses post-consumer textiles as raw materials. Recycled fibers are purchased from recycling companies that are ready to be spun into new yarns. Through multiple process steps, the recycled textile fibers get turned into a sustainable quality yarn, which is being used in a variety of different applications. In the first process step, the bales of fibers are opened and prepared for spinning in the blow room line and the cards. Various fibers may be blended together. The fibers are pneumatically conveyed from one machine to another. After opening and preparation of the fibers in the blow room line and the cards, the sliver is ready to be fed to the open-end spinning machines. This sliver is then processed on the open-end spinning machines into the final recycled yarn. The machine extract air from the blow room line and the cards is some of the most polluted air in the entire spinning process, making the demand for filtration and fiber recovery one of the highest. Luwa's solution for optimum machine efficiency is a proven energy-saving air conditioning system for spinning machines, which achieves the right humidity level at all times. The specific solution for this part of the process requires supplying cleaned and conditioned air through well-engineered ducting for even distribution and sufficient air changes per hour in the respective processing zone. All process steps, but particularly the open-end spinning process, requires exact humidity levels as well as filtration and fiber recovery for optimum machine efficiency and worker safety. Luwa is proud to be part of Spinning Jenny's pioneering new recycled textile spinning mill in the Netherlands.